As the weather warms up and the days last longer, you and your furry friends will be spending more time outside now that spring is well underway. But you won't be alone as insects and other pesky critters become more active this time of year. In this episode, we'll be discussing spring insects, how they can be harmful to your pet's health, and how you can protect your fur kiddo to enjoy the season safely. The first insect to be wary of are ticks. After you've gone for a hike or walk through a park, especially in a wooded area, it's important to check through your pet's fur and skin for ticks. One of the most common tick-borne illnesses is Lyme disease, which is caused by bacteria after being bitten. If you spot a tick on your pet, get a vet professional to remove it, or if you're experienced, you can use a tick remover. A preventative measure to help avoid ticks when enjoying the outdoors is NHV Target Spray. This topical spray can be applied before taking them on a hike and contains ingredients like neem, rosemary, citronella oil, and lavender to help repel ticks. Simply spray on their coat as many times a day as needed and brush it through. The next insect to watch out for are mosquitoes. A mosquito bite can be more than just irritating, as our pets are at risk of getting heartworm if bitten by a mosquito carrying the disease. Heartworm is a serious and potentially fatal disease that is caused by worms that live in the major blood vessels of the lungs and heart. Heartworm can cause severe lung disease, heart failure, and damage to other organs in the body. Heartworm requires immediate veterinary emergency care, so get them there as soon as possible. NHV Inulin PK helps support against parasites. This natural supplement is formulated with ingredients like allicompane that may paralyze worm's central nervous system, papaya to help dissolve worms' outer layers, and Jamaica Kwasar to help flush parasites out of your worm's body. Fleas are also a very common pest and are more active during warmer months. A flea bite can cause itching, but in severe cases, the constant itching can cause the skin to become inflamed, lose hair, and even bleed. Similar to repelling ticks, NHV Target Spray is a great preventative measure to help keep fleas away if your fur kiddo spends time outdoors. If the skin is already inflamed and irritated, NHV Ultraway Spray helps soothe itchy skin and offers much needed relief on the inflamed areas. This topical spray helps promote hair growth, helps calm skin irritation, and helps fight infection. Just like humans, some pets are allergic to bees and wasps. If you find that your furry friend has been stung, keep an eye on them in case you need to take them to the vet, especially if you notice any signs of a reaction like swelling or difficulty breathing. If your pet has had a reaction that required a vet visit, using NHV Stimmune when they get home can help promote a healthy immune and histamine response and manage the symptoms of an allergic reaction such as hot spots, itching, face rubbing and more. Preventative care and thorough grooming can help keep your pet looking fresh while also minimizing the risk of catching any unwanted parasites or infections. If you have any questions or want to know more about the dangers of these insects, our pet experts can be reached on any of our social media channels listed here. Just send us a message and we'll be happy to help. So whether you visit your local park, explore the trails, or just enjoy the backyard with your furry companion, keep those pesky critters away and enjoy your spring season safely.